in, I saw a very popular bishop. One of the most respected bishops in the Bahamas will pass away.
This prophecy was declared January 1, 2022 by Pastor Elisha FIRE. It was a true prophecy which came to pass. Pastor Rev. Charles Saunders died 28th of January, 4 weeks after the prophecy was declared by Pastor Elisha FIRE. This was a statement of condolences by Prime Minister Philip Davis on the passing of Reverend Charles Saunders.
One of the most respected elderly bishop. This is a bishop who is above 70. He's well respected. He's going to pass away this year. He's going to go to be with the Lord, and the nation will mourn.
Pastor Elisha FIRE is a true man of God.